Tonight, we've got a guy who was a former law enforcement officer. Now, he's a full-time monster truck driver. He's
out of Mechanical Mischief, Minnesota.
He drives a 2009 Chevy Silverado. 66-inch tires, 11 feet tall, 12,000
pounds. There he is!